privilege to be a part of World Refugee Day today with Catholic Charities. It's been such a great day of people learning from each other and just having a lot of fun together, and my hope for the future is that more things like this will happen where we can just spend time together, try to build understanding between cultures and different people groups. So thanks so much for letting me be a part of this.
Experience, and you know, as far as hope for the future, I think definitely continued experiences like this where people are bridging cultures and you know, we're meshing together and continuing to learn about each other as human beings rather than, you know, separated by borders, things like that, which is kind of one human race as we continue to blend, learn from each other, teach each other, and sort of enhance that whole experience.